Hi everyone, I'm Judy Mitchell, mayor and council member in the City of Rolling Hills Estates. I'm here today to wish you all a happy holiday season and wish you all a good year in 2015.
Hi, my name is Dave Carney and this is my wife Zoe. We're the owners of Hillside Chevron and Hillside Auto Repair at the corner of Hawthorne and Newton at the base of the peninsula. This December, we will be celebrating our 31st year in business. We wanted to take this opportunity to say thank you to this community for the support over the past 30 years. And so, with that, I'd like to say Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah.
Thank you and Happy Holidays to everyone.
I'm Mitzi Kress from Peninsula High School, and I'm here with our Peninsula Panther. And together, we would like to wish this wonderful community a joyous holiday, and may all your dreams come true in the coming year. Go Panthers!
Hi, I'm Kathy Berg of Kathy Berg Public Relations, and it's my pleasure to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas, a Happy Hanukkah, and a healthy and prosperous New Year. Also, on behalf of the Palos Verdes Peninsula Coordinating Council, I'd like to remind all Peninsula residents to pick up your free RX for Life medical record keeping kit. This is what it looks like. So while supplies last, you may pick up a kit at Peninsula Fire Stations 83, 106, 56, and 53, or at the offices of the Peninsula Seniors or the Palos Verdes Peninsula Chamber of Commerce. For more information about RX for Life, go to our website, www.palosverdes.com/CC. Happy holidays.